Hey guys, welcome back. Second episode. Let's get into it.
Testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Man, that suit is worn.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
Two-time!
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey! Plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Wow, that took me way too long.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Spider cop. I haven't figured out how to get... I think I gotta dive to get momentum.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Slowly getting the hang of it.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me! Help!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Be that guy.
Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
You okay, miss?
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks. Spider guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
That's how you run.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
Trying to get this to fucking turn off.
My old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
My closest one is this.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day.
Is there fast traveling?
Good time to work on my suit in private.
Stupid Spider-Man makes me sick. I'm out of here.
We're dying for an inside scoop on the fifth takedown.
All units, witness called in a mugging. Reported location is Nolita.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Officer Bowery, please respond. All units be advised, commercial robbery in progress. Need immediate response in Chelsea. Over.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
That was a close one.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
That was nice.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Excuse me, late for work. New suit, same old me. Cues make enemy attacks more predictable. Not a bad idea.
The plastic sack or the bag. That's funny. OG Spider-Man.
there's rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Report of an assault in progress. Need immediate response at Union Square.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I've never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. Well, it's not operating. Why, friends? Because someone came to their senses.
Nap time.
Spider-Man! You're done, freak!
Nope! Not okay!
So, Spider-Man kills?
Not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Okay.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Attention all units. There's a vehicle pursuit in progress. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
We'll blow you away! Pull your vehicle over, now!
Get off our back! It's just a little time!
Take him out!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now! Here's your stuff! No texting and driving! Long time no see? That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Well, that was a fail.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Get the spider!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Today just got more. Open fire!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
looks like it could work. Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of Spider-Men. It's always five.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups.
Might be nothing.
Sleep it off.
He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery. You know what I mean? We get paid well. Because we deliver every time on time. Got it?
Even the rats are staying away.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Stand by.
Spider-Man, turns out we busted four illegal firearms dealers within a three-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Surrender? No?
Man. This'll shut your mouth.
What the hell was that?
can't take us all! Fire in the hole!
Oh, no. No.
See my hand.
Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Get down!
Swinging! Don't lose sight of him! Oh, I'm sick and tired of you.
Don't even think about him.
Want to surrender? No?
Kick his ass! Lucky shot. Why won't you die?
Oh, I want your head.
Keep him on the ground. Rush him.
It's a launcher.
Quit swinging and stand still already! Get these webs off me!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
New move, what is it?
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Maxidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
So, you're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Clever.
It's him! Hey, strike a blow!
What the hell?
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
I wish you could fast travel.
It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Is this the mosh pit? Great!
He's hurt! Never seen Spider-Man up close like this.
How he didn't shoot his friend.
Laying out bullies. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Guards from the kingpin.
Move it, spider jerk.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Please proceed to Madison.
coming in from Little Tokyo.
Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my dog?
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
boxes. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside. Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
I think that's where I'm going to end it. Thank you for watching. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next video.